the black lines.
Especially how I'm blaming him.
And got so far.